A bill seeking to regulate fare rates of the ride-sharing industry has been filed at the House of Representatives. Under the bill filed by Deputy Speaker Evelina Escudero, TNCs and TNVs will be subject to full regulation and supervision by the LTFRB, particularly for standardized rates and a refund system in case of overcharging. Though Grab Philippines country head Brian Ku said there is already one regulated fare that all TNCs have to follow, which is the LTFRB's fare matrix.